Before you install a new version of Unity using Unity Hub, you may want to change the install location. To do this, click on the gear icon in the top right corner. This will take you to the preferences of Unity Hub. Then in the General tab under Unity Editors folder, you will see an input field titled Unity Editor's Path. Here you can click on the three dots icon, which will open up your File Explorer. Find the location you wish to use, then click Select Folder. Finally, click Save. This will make it so anytime you add a new Unity version to your computer, it will be installed in this new location. Keep in mind that the Unity Editor is a fairly good-sized program. And like me, you might end up having more than one version of Unity installed. So you will want to pick a location that has plenty of free space. Hey, thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure that you give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions, then leave them in the comments below. Also, make sure that you subscribe to our channel so you can be up to date with all our latest videos. In fact, there's a couple videos right over here that you might enjoy.